Good morning. Welcome to another lovely women documentary. Today we're going to York today to see not one, but two steam trips there. So the first, both got the Christmas White Rose. So the first trip is going to be hauled by 46233, Duchess of Surtherland. And the second trip is going to be hauled by 5143, Earl of Mount Edgcumbe. This will be Earl of Mount Edgcumbe, will be the first castle I'll get on the mainland, hopefully. And hopefully we get that then. So sit back, relax, and join us when we join you today. Right, so at Sheffield. So if I do have the 0847 cross country to York, and hopefully we get off that train to York, and get that's reported on them two stream trains, and not updated them yet, so hopefully we get some updates, hopefully. So see you in a bit.
Put your camera.
Excuse me? I give you good deals today, Saturday morning.
Amelia,
you will have I do for you best deals on a Saturday morning.
Everything out of the
here we are in the 0847 cross country service to York. Just leaving Sheffield. Next door, at the fast house. Change. Right, I'm just coming into York session. Should be, York. It's a mile round us, Dad. Target sightings. Some of the stud coaches.
Ladies and gents, next calling point shortly will be York. When leaving the train, please ensure you take all of your personal belongings, and please do take care when stepping from the train to the platform edge. York will be in the next calling point.
That side, this side, or that side.
Probably that one, I would have thought, yeah.
I would have said opposite one.
Yeah.
Number 10-9.
That's why I always, well, I prefer the drivers opening the doors for me, because otherwise I'd be opening the doors wrong side all the time.
Doing
this certain travel services 68 in there.
I'm going into Abbott swapping boats and coffee. Oh, it's nice and my daughter's got a coffee. cappuccino the other day, and that tastes like Baileys.
Baileys.
Yeah, it's really nice. Once you start, though, you don't want to stop. It's just so long.
We've just got one from Matt in Spain.
Yeah.
See you later.
See you later. I think it's on pasta.
Right, we're now here in York. I'm in the, as you can see, I'm in the National Railway Museum. Behind me is the world record holder for steam traction, 4468 Mallard. And hopefully I'll get a few shots of both 45403 and the Duchess. Over now we're here, a few hours here. Hopefully I'll get the Earl coming in first, and so we'll see you by then. See you in a bit. Here we are in the Great Hall in the National Railway Museum. There's Duchess of Hamilton, putting one of the original streamline engines. There's Ford 003. Long start. That's the Surtherland single. Sterling Syndrome for the Great Song for Great Northern Railway. That's the 442 Atlantic. And there's the streamline coach for the Duchess of Hamilton. There's Lord of the 798, Prince William, and there's the Deltic, and there's the class 52 diesel hydraulic. Going to the works, and this first is tender. We haven't seen flying scots from the end of all. And this is. The 60103.
Where is it? The cool. Yeah. Move it in properly. That's not it. Most famous steamer cutout, 605 Iron Scotsman, still here in the National Railway Museum. After a good day here out in the main line. And there's some out of business frames for the moment. Still going on lower floor. So shame for the National Treasures engineer George Barker passing away last year. John something. You got something. This is a workshop life. Okay. That's in turn. Top of the room. And there's the Deltic. My name's Deltic. If you've heard the Bellow 2. And there's the greening I'll take outside. And that's the surrounding museum's spot code. And to the Have a look down the little stand. And that's the museum. Right, back in York station, just waiting for arrival of the Earl of Mount Edgcumbe and Duchess of Surtherland. As reported of them, the Duchess is 2 minutes late, 2 hours late, and last heard word is the Earl is 9 minutes early at the moment, so hope we get back then. See you in a bit.
You seen anyone from the barrel team yet? I've seen some people from, seen Phil Davis from the Power Up.
Oh, Phil.
Yeah, I've seen him today, yeah, anyway. I've seen him in the, around. I went to the National Memory Museum for a bit. It does open at 10 o'clock, so.
It's a morning or early afternoon here. It's miserable in Manchester.
Oh, yeah, but you see him in Newcastle this morning.
Yeah. I do miss my normal camp tonight.
Yeah. So did you see the Delta as well?
I didn't see the Delta today, but I seen it on Thursday.
Right? Yeah, we saw it Thursday. Yeah.
No.
Completely unannounced,
weren't
it?
I was just down at the top of the path on that one in Greenwich. Did you see the Delta?
For what?
Apparently
it's doing the next
stream,
so...
Is it?
Oh,
okay.
I was talking
to Jeff earlier.
Colton
Junction,
Ryan Shedwell.
And he said
that... Yeah,
sorry. There's
something wrong with that.
Can you not?
I
didn't
see what the problem
was. Just past Colton Junction. And
alright.
And Ryan Shedwell. Ryan on Shedwell, so... And, the Duchess is near.
On that form at all for the train, or do you think some?
Right, no, it's engine. Not far from Bangworth Route, right there, this island.
Where's it Duchess. Now, James?
Sorry?
Where's it now?
It's not far from Bangworth, it's not far from Redford.
Redford,
oh, that's so, the Duchess.
Oh, Duchess.
Only 10 minutes late in the moment. Now, from it to the Earl of Mount Edgcumbe. Till the Earl comes along. Well, the Earl will be on this platform, so. Yeah. And 2.5 hours later, then the Green Duchess will come along. I see, can't see much. Yeah. Hello, there we are. This day up, this is the steam. Yeah. There we go. There we go, the main attraction, first main attraction of the day. 5043, Earl of Mount Edgcumbe. I'll turn the camera off this and get it. There we go. The first castle ever. The first castle on the mainland. It's 5043. First castle on the main line, you know. Good work, Harry, you know. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, got some good shots.
I took 3 or 4 6, so I've not really had a good look at them, but
yeah. Just getting down 9 Edgcumbe is my first castle on the main line.
No rush, have we, do we? Unless it's going somewhere.
Yeah.
Straight away then.
No. Yeah, pull the stall back into all gate sidings.
Where's that? Fairway?
Just down that way, just down the road from York.
Too far to walk?
It's just down the line from York, so.
Too far to walk?
Yeah, too far to go to all gate, so. And,
it's on time, isn't it?
Yeah. I was running on time anyway. There's the engine.
Everybody's going to take it then go, aren't they?
Yeah. Bless you.
Thank you.
Excuse me. That's the water carrier. Oh, it's McKay!
She's running way late.
How are you, mate? I'm alright, yeah?
Yeah, lots of fun
Which way are you going? Alright.
Thank you.
The first castle on the main line. Yeah. I told you when Scotland came up, I haven't seen any castle on the main line yet. So it's the first castle. Okay. Check it out. Joe, can you get an ass for me?
Yeah, sure. You need to think.
Sorry. Go on, go on, stop playing.
Thank you very much, sir.
Guys, right, come on, the stop playing.
Where's the lift? Oh, look at this.
Right, look.
Right, wow.
It's like a furnace, isn't it?
Do you do your breakfast on the shovel?
Not anymore.
Yeah. No.
We've got a kitchen.
Oh, wow. Kitchen in the back. Oh, yeah, that's cheating, isn't it?
Wait. Oh, wait. Hello.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I'm going to sit down and it went off.
Speed up.
Regulator.
AWS.
Yeah.
AWS. In the corner.
Yeah,
that's thank you very much.
I always wanted to do it, but my dad was up
there. Oh. Yeah. Where are we going?
First castle ever. First castle ever.
It's not too bad.
It's my first castle on the mainland so far. Mm. You have to climb up. A bit of a climb up.
Yeah.
What's it?
Danny, fire.
Do I check them off?
The first castle on the main line.
From the garden book. So I'll get to tear that off my computer. Two weeks after, so.
Bless you.
Fantastic, isn't it?
Yeah, first castle on the main line, I know.
Eh?
The castle.
Just YouTube. And there it is, ladies and gentlemen, and boys and girls. Hope you enjoyed LMS Express.
Over. Chester Airport, open the next train, arrive at platform 9. Calling the Garfield, Lee, Tweed, Hullet, 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 Manchester, Piccadilly, and Manchester Airport. Platform 9 for the 12:24
I saw you two last time when the Duchess came last time.
Yeah, last year.
Yeah, this year.
This year.
This year. 29th of October, I saw you two.
Yeah. You see my YouTube, guys?
It's okay. Yeah, cool.
You made a comment about it? Or?
Yeah, I liked it, yeah.
Where's she doing? Go on, Liam. See those wheels? See those wheels there, Liam? You get that one as well.
Yeah?
Yeah. The guys are going to be up to the depot. Team is going to get serviced. Get ready for the next journey, isn't it, Liam?
Get serviced?
Yeah.
How bad?
What room you do?
Yeah, Joseph. The first castle on the main line.
Really?
Yeah. Well, my name is the first castle on the main line I got now.
Yeah, we need one more to come with the Duchess, but Duchess is not going to turn up until 2, isn't it?
Until 2, yeah. Until after 2 o'clock.
Are you going to be staying until then?
Yeah, I'll be staying here until then, yeah.
But is it 5 past 2 she's your wife?
At the moment.
Can you just check the phone? Cheers, mate. Just do an update with the engine, okay?
Yep.
There's a Delta front back, do you know?
Yeah, I know, yeah. So I've got a couple of pictures of it.
Yeah, sorry I stopped your filming. Did I interrupt your filming there?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, sorry. Sorry about that, mate.
It's okay.
I didn't know you were filming. Okay, Liam, look. Oh my god, look at that, Liam.
What time?
That's 1:05.
1:51 late.
1:51 late?
Yeah.
What time is she in then?
Due to that incident this morning.
12:15.
Oh, 2:15.
2:15.
2:15.
Oh my god. That's gonna be real late, isn't it, Liam?
Yeah.
Well, doesn't matter, we'll see it anyway.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get I'm gonna try to get one of the HST back.
Yeah.
I can get that one as well, Liam.
Yeah.
When we depart from London, your station, Ashley, then we'll leave it from there, leaving, and then we'll film the element as a new version. Do you want to do that?
Yeah,
you're okay with that, fine. If you're happy with it. Yeah. Right, let's go get back to work, Liam.
That's right. I have to double pin that.
Yeah, no. This is why it's so popular at Great Western Trains, aren't they?
Yeah.
They have no station issues. Well, there was one last Saturday, wasn't there, but it's been cancelled.
Yeah, syndication issues.
At the Nottingham, isn't it?
What?
Nottingham, wasn't it?
Yeah, Nottingham, yeah. Nottingham, the engine issues.
Oh, I'm so sorry. My leg slipped.
What? The phone's late. Go to all get inside and turn around. Come back. Go to the northern bit there.
Somebody go.
Boom, yeah.
We'll reach touches. Do not worry, we will see it.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
What's on the second off?
Just turn around first and just come back to the get call from walking.
This is like LMS, we haven't seen it for quite some time.
My first time ever.
I like the top right.
Just catch it back, you know.
And there goes 5043, up to the echoing.
So what are we doing now to turn around?
To get cold and washed up. He's going to get the Duchess of Surtherland, get the castle up the water.
Where will it stop us that way?
Yeah, about here,
As far as we can get the water over that fence, can it open the gate?
Yeah, usually open the gate.
You'll walk straight in through that van. What? Go. Yeah, stop now. Not going to see, so we're... Well, that's great. Would we see it from Inside Museum now?
No.
Oh, that's it.
Look at it. What's he doing there then? This might be for the Duchess then or something.
That's no point, that is it then. That would be a waste. Are we allowed up there then?
Hopefully we can.
There's no security around. Anyway,
this is the kneeling.
We're not moving, so we can't be bothered.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good place to stop, isn't it?
Yeah. Got to press the top and on.
It's I've heard Duchess is running late.
How long? About 2.5 hours.
Oh.
Here we are at 2:15 in the moment.
Oh dear. I wonder if it's coming back into it.
Yeah.
Never know, it's clear.
Yeah.
Then, what's the best step to complete your hook path? That's it. If you stand up on top of them, you might get
good shot. Past Colton Junction.
Colton,
yeah.
Oh, it's not a long way, will it? Once he gets held up for.
I'm saying not as many as he is earlier, is he?
No, well, a lot of the people have probably gone into the museum. Ones that, well, you mean, besides. Yeah, well, I suppose Duchess were here on Thursday, weren't it? I suppose some people.
To be honest, you know, I said to Jim, apart from people who've got trained for a Saturday, Yorkshire Nation is dead, isn't it?
Usually, yeah.
I bet it's busy later, though, when people come in out at market.
Yeah.
At least we've got no stuff it with me. To get to the end of it. I got stymied. I went over to our platform there and I got stymied by wires and bloody. Didn't really get a decent shot unless I get to put on
a
computer.
Better than there, aren't you?
Yeah.
Mm.
Well, there's no overall sun, so there's no shadows as such, is there?
No.
Just wish there'd be more blue sky, but saying that, if there were blue sky.
Get a bit of sun here, just spoil it.
Yeah, it would.
Yeah.
But will it be? It'll probably just be coasting, won't it?
Yeah. Won't be going fast, do you, will it?
No.
It'd be lovely to find a place where it's got to slow down on a hill, but It's knowing where to get to them, isn't it?
Mm. Sometimes looking at Colton, the other line, when Castle came, if it gets stopped at that signal before Colton.
I've not seen that shot who said he was going on that bridge, have you?
The last time I got it there, it was just, didn't stop, but it was just, never had any smoke at all.
Yeah.
Well, what cars there when I passed it? Before 11 o'clock came on train from Leeds. Well, loads of cars are coming.
Who are from Leeds?
Yeah. A lot of cars there.
Which part of Leeds?
Let's go Horsforth. Just outside.
My brother lives near around Jay Park.
Oh, yeah.
Is that near?
Yeah, just round Ring Road from me, yeah. North Leeds, yeah.
So would we go past you then because of my brother's there?
Depends which way you're coming.
M1.
No, no, other side. If you come on M62, you come through.
How long did it take you to get here this morning? Not that long.
Well, I just came off train from Leeds.
A lot cheaper, isn't it?
Quicker
as well.
Yeah.
Old guys. Round guys. Next third off.
Well, from Ambush River, near Roblin, but change it, Johnny.
Where do you come from?
South Yorkshire.
South Yorkshire.
So I got a train from Swinton to Donny, and it only took 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Quicker than driving, watch it for an hour.
Yeah.
I want to find somewhere to park.
No, no, not in York. It's,
it's a bit
York, not the place to live. It's,
unless you know where you're going.
Well, yeah, but it's also, it used to be a park area, signed up for Remium, but
I think it's
just Network Rails, after offices.
So it's that new then?
It's been up in about 2 or 3 years.
And it used to be a car park?
No, that didn't. Further back up car park. But
somewhere was there used to be a
there was some old... it's an old building.
Well, yeah, they're good to see it because nobody can go past it, can they? Unless they're 100,000. I'm surprised no one's going to have to make sure with it.
Yeah, she's here, look.
See ya!
She's here, she's here.
Yeah, is it coming?
Yeah, coming. Come in. No diesel at the front, I know.
No.
No diesel at the front.
Oh, well, that's good, isn't it?
Yeah, that's good.
Are you picking it up already?
That's it. What's going on, my leg? Thanks for the last time. It's last time.
Hey, you don't exist right now.
Oh, that made a new scarf, didn't it? Oh, that's... Oh, I was right.
Thank you. Kitchen car.
Kitchen car.
Yeah.
Galley's on a ship.
Thank you.
And this is the dog coach. So it's Ron Smith. Jackie, run. Jackie, run.
Pardon?
Wow.
Yeah.
side.
Yeah, take it back to London tonight.
Yeah, we come up on it.
Yeah. That's where the Deltics is pulling back into the Holgate sidings.
Yeah. Right, I know it's probably a bit of time, so anyway. Hopeful, brilliant day out, getting the Duchess and the Earl of Mount Edgcumbe. Finally paid off this year, getting the castle. Hopefully I'll get out again next year. Time to round this documentary up. I'm one of the friends with the company of Mick Kelly, the West Coast Railway Company driver, Ron Smith, another West Coast Railway Company driver. I want to say thank you for the company of Phil Davies, Alan McKeever, and Chris Oldfield, who was there at York today. And time to round this documentary up. You can follow me. Can me as a friend on Facebook, follow me on, this is going to be on YouTube, Twitter and Instagram as well. And once more, this video is featured for copyright by me, January 2016. If any of you nick it, print screen it or whatever, I'll be on soon. So thank you so much. And on that bombshell, thanks for watching. Good night.